And it actually was 9 o'clock, guys. And we were like, out. We're going to Bentley's now. Yeah, and Boris, Ireland. Yeah, yeah, what the? Yeah, okay. Let's go. Anyway, guess what, guys? We're going to get Bentley's and we're walking down the town right now. Hey! The popo coming over there.
Oh, no, it's the police.
The police.
We better run for our lives, guys.
Fuck.
What's fuck the police?
Yeah, fuck the police coming straight from the... I told you that. Did I tell you that, Dean?
No.
Yeah, I did. I told you
today. Kyle did.
Yeah, and me.
Kyle did.
And me.
Me.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
Well, I know that more than you.
I'm from China.
Dean!
Western.
Dean, I know that well more than you.
Fuck the police.
Fuck your mom coming straight from that car. Not your mom now. I'm not talking to your mom, so don't get pissed off. Okay.
Fuck
vote one. Queen, go for Carlo. Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Queen.
Guys, Queen. Ask YouTube, I'm not going to show you this.
But we had one.
I'm not going to show you this dead cat. You can probably see it's very sad. If you see a Pringle, that's my Pringle beside it. See a Pringle that I put beside the cat? You know what? Fuck that. I'm going to bait. I'm going to actually... Fuck this shit, man! Fuck!
We come here today...
Look at my Pringle.
We come here today to have a very sad day. Because Mrs. Truffles... Mrs. Truffles...
That's fucking sad. That's sad. Look at my Pringle.
That could have been somebody's pet.
Yeah, that's fucking sad.
If I see a dog, I'll cry.
If that was a dog, I would kill myself. If that was a dog, I would kill myself.
Who cares about cats? Dogs!
Fuck all!
I care about a little bit about
my sister's dog... My sister's cat died, Felix. And my dog died. Yeah, a very long time ago, and I'm still fucking sad about it. And I was crying in school about it, yeah. Yep. We're gonna fall. What?
Look at Mr. Barrow.
What? Yeah?
Yeah, how is that not falling?
I suppose it's like on... Dean, guess what? Do you want to go to the step house?
No.
Why?
No, we're not allowed in there. 9 o'clock.
Oh, you fuck. You're only allowed in the daytime.
At 8 o'clock.
Yeah, we'll go on a daytime, okay? Then we'll get like free Ribena. And guess what? We're gonna watch Try Not to Laugh on the phone too, but I can't do it because I am on my phone right now. So guess what? If we laugh, we have to put ice down our pants.
We don't have ice.
We get ice off the girl in our Ribena. Bitch. I done that today when Ambie and Adam Scully. I done that and I fucking nearly cried, man. Ambie never laughed though. Ambie, you fucking bitch. Me and Ambie, Adam had to put all of our ice in our pants.
What, did you go to
sell? And yeah.
Did you ever?
We had some fucking crack, man.
Did you ever get told to get out?
Nope. Don't get told to get
out. Oh, yes.
Yeah, but vote for that car though. Okay, we're going to look for fives and we have to punch each other. Because, like, we were born there, so yeah. Okay. No, you didn't see. That was a fucking fuck.
You can only punch me once.
You can only punch me once. Fuck off, Dean.
6 foot 4 21 3
Dude, I'm scared. Dean, get your fucking fist away from me, dude.
Fuck the body.
Got you, motherfucker. He punched you.
It's a KK.
What?
Kill Kenny.
Okay, thanks.
Twice.
Fuck off!
You did hit me twice.
You hit me like 5 billion times. Oh fuck, that's a 6. That touched me.
That's an A, that's an A.
What? What?
You can't run, Dean! You can!
Pussy.
Each other now. No tip. Fuck that, I'm not tipping no more.
Okay, guys, this is the end of the video, so I'll see you guys later. Peace. Woo, see you in the day. Just like 2 minutes.